I needed to find another light to go deeper inside. Gates to the platform were closed. I had a ticket. Something about the station platform felt significant. It would work in my writing, but I needed more. Something lingered here. A half-forgotten memory. An echo.
An FBI agent had come here before me on the trail of a murder cult. He'd gone missing, presumed dead. The cult was leaving me clues to follow, connecting the dots from one murder to the next, inviting me to draw an obscene picture on the city map. Caldera Street Station. The name made me think of the exit wound of a bullet.
I had a flash of inspiration. The ghost of my fictional detective. A story thread I could use in my writing. I had a location. I had a story thread. I would put them together, write them into my story to create a... The dark place reacted to my story. The way into the tunnels was no longer blocked. The Fed had glimpsed into the Maw of Darkness. It swallowed him whole. The tracks led into the tunnel. That was my way forward. The blood trail continued deeper into darkness. Out of that. The tunnels were a maze. The blood trail led me on. Another place to use in this story. I needed to search the tunnels for further visions. Inspiration for the story that would lead me deeper. I had a new idea for a scene. I changed the story. And with that, the dark place changed. Another echo lingered here. A source of inspiration.
Word. What do you know? Word is. Your research can help me, ma'am. What do you know?
There's more than one urban legend about the cult of the word. The murder cult used these tunnels for their ritual sacrifices. They say the cult reenacted the murders in Alan Wake's crime books.
The new story beat fit the story perfectly. Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible. Affecting reality. I could imagine this murder cult performing their macabre acts beyond the collapsed tunnel. The cultists laid the Casey novel onto the altar with reverence. A twisted Bible. The water was gone. The way forward was open. The train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play. ritualistic murder site in the subway tunnels. Is the previous draft of my writing? Must be. I've been trying to shape the dark place around me, but so much fades away. Even my memory of the process, washed away by dark waves. But some things remain. The darkest, nastiest elements. Like the murder site. It's my goal. A stepping stone to travel deeper to escape. Write a narrative that takes me there. Casey will lead me to it. I should work this out on a plot board. The new scene I had found was important for the story. Could not be opened on this side. The scene here had changed. It was locked from the other side. I had to be at the scene, to see and understand it, in order to change it. Hello? Anyone there? Dead. Poured the gasoline over the train car. An iron cage that would soon become a coffin. It could not be opened on the side. The scene changed with the story. It was locked from the other side.
winding road. What are you looking at? Is it your face on a pane of glass? 'Cause somehow this window becomes a trap on this winding road. Will it ever let me go? Forever I am fading to black. Forever I am circling back, just to fall into this trap, this winding road.
Disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I'd found. I had a new beat for the story. A sick and twisted story. But it worked. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now.
Thank you.
My path was blocked. I had to find a way through. The lights would help me.
This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline, and... yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city. Thank you.
Echoing Hall had a story to tell. I had a new scene to use, a new setting. We're close now. A dark presence rising from the depths.
Supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics, it didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The ritual was a vital part of the story, the key to reaching the murder site. I had a new idea, a new story thread.
Wake!
new plot beat would carry me deeper into the story. I couldn't hear the dark presence. It was gone. The tunnel was open now. I could get through. I had seen it before. I remembered now. It was always out there, haunting me. Dark place, under Cauldron Lake.
Cauldron Lake? Where are you?
I'm trying to escape. I'm making progress, but I'm in danger. The Dark Presence. Help me. Please, help me. I could sense it. I was closer to home. Had the woman in the vision helped me somehow? Something had changed outside Parliament Tower, where I'd lived with Alice. It was out there, waiting for me.